Hey, don't do that shit, bro. I told you I was good for it.
I don't know what you're talking about.
The credit check.
It wasn't me.
I made my first installment, so back off. You don't get another $250 till next week.
Wrong. Next week I get $350, $500 the one after that, then $1,000.
That's like $10,000 in interest. Just to borrow $1,500? Tell me something. Is that shit even legal?
Were you under the impression you were getting a legal loan from me?
This is for my niece, man. Come on.
Right. The sick niece with the brand new Prius.
How did you know about that?
I like to know who I'm loaning money to.
I didn't buy her that car, Johnny.
Great. That's one less payment you have to worry about.
All right. I'll be seeing you.